Yo, what's up everyone? My name's Harmanilla. Welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to my second video where I'm going to be customizing this iPhone 6S. It's a surprise for my wife. She's a huge Harry Potter fan. She's read all the books multiple times. She's seen all the videos. If you guys want to see more of this, just let me know. Hit the subscribe button. And yeah, let's get started. So let's go get the iPhone. So once you get the iPhone 6S, what we're going to do is we're going to start off by tracing the dimensions of the iPhone onto a sheet of paper. After you're done tracing the iPhone, you're going to start creating the sketch. I'm stealing a bunch of different sources of inspiration online. I want to have it as jam-packed as possible with all the wonder and awe of the Harry Potter world. So now that we have our sketch ready, we're going to move on to prepping the phone so that it's ready to be drawn on and then painted on. So once you're done applying the tape, you're going to sand the area that you want to prep for painting and drawing. Once we're done with sanding, we're going to start spray painting. So to transfer, what we're going to do is first we're going to cut out the sketch from the paper. Once we cut that out and we put it side by side with the phone, what we're going to do is we're going to turn and we're just going to completely block out the back of the sketch. And once we're done that, we're going to flip it back over and we're going to tape each side down. And once we're done taping it down, we're gonna go over the drawing again, but this time with a pen. Alright, so once we're done inking the drawing, now we're ready to do the best part, which is remove the tape.
All right, we did it. customized a iPhone 6S for my wife. I hope you guys liked the video. I really hope that you found some value from it. If you guys want to see me do any more, please just let me know in the comment section and subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be trying to attempt 2 videos per month. So yeah, that's it.
Oh, you finished?
Oh my god. That's so nice.